Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a while, but I've been so busy. But today we are having, I believe it's rib tips from Lark's Barbecue in Benton Harbor, Michigan. If you guys are from around there, I would put the description, the address down below. Other than that, I just want to give my review on this. I was told they were real good and I love barbecue, so I'm just gonna get it in. They serve this with two slices of bread. If you ever got, if any of you guys want to go out there and order some. I'm drinking ice water with this, so I'm gonna be able to eat. Because if I drink pop or something, I'm just gonna get full real quick. So. Look at this, you guys. Don't that look yummy? Real good. Real tender and flavorful. I gotta show you, this is what it is. Look at this. Rib tips. They're so good. So flavorful. There's a lot of barbecue, but like I said, I love barbecue. Alright. This is a pound of rib tips. So. I wish you guys were out here so you guys can taste this. This is real good. Look at that. Look. Y'all want to go out there, anyone who's around here in Michigan, close to St. Joseph or Benton Harbor. I believe the address is 174 West Main Street in Benton Harbor. You guys are not going to regret it. How's everybody doing tonight? I'm doing well. Look at this, you guys. Wow. I mean, who of you out there likes to bite on a white bone? See that? I don't know if you guys can see that right there. This fish is real small. I'll bite into it and eat it, obviously. Love it. If it's too big. It's so good. It has a lot of little bones, but I don't care. Still eat through it. I'm telling you guys, it's so good. I'm not even lying. I've always passed through that place when I'm in town. And I'm always like to myself, I want them to taste out. I want some of that. I had to stop today, you know. It is a full pound, I'm telling you. Oh my God, the water's so good. I think that for this pound, I think it was like 15 something, just for a pound. Which I think it's pretty decent. It's so worth it. So good, puppy too. Even the bones are flavorful. They're good. Oh, that barbecue. Yes. So good. This is real good. The bone of it. I think it's a lot just for a pound. Oop. Because it's just falling from the bone. Yeah. Want a bite? Excuse me. I'm getting so full. I'm gonna get a small piece here. Try to squeeze the peas in me. God, they're so big. I'm sorry, you guys. I think this is it for now. Got full already. I was just wanting to taste the rib tips from this little restaurant. And to be honest with you guys, this is so good. You guys should try this. Those of you that live around in that area, don't even hesitate to go. You're gonna love this. The flavor, the tenderness of the meat. Pork. That is it. Well, for those of you that are new to my channel, hit the subscribe button and the bell notification to be notified when a new video is uploaded. Don't forget to like, comment, and share this video with anybody you know. And I'll see you guys next time on my next video. I love you guys. Bye.